Hello, it's Scrawlfest time, and today's prompt is Underworld, which I'm a little bit apprehensive about. Seems a bit tricky, but let's see what we can do with it. Activate some paint. Spray. I have done a very light sketch, I don't know if you can see it, just to try and give myself a bit of structure to work from. A bit of light, despite it being... Some Payne's Grey. Debating adding a little bit of red to this just to give it a bit more of a sinister. Some of this. Not going to be any yellow there, is it? Because I'm going to have it behind a rock. Just going to lighten up this middle bit. Right. I'm going to get this dried. There we go. I'm going to... It's a bit out of my comfort zone, this, so we'll see how I get on. Some... Or caves going on. Hello. Don't have any. No, that's a rock. Oopsie daisy. Light. Maybe just add a tiny bit of that. I need to dry that again. There we go. I think I'd like to try and do the water now. It's going to be darker at the front bits and the side. And further away from that opening with the light. Throwing my paintbrush around. So, not ideal. Not sure I've got this quite right with the lighting. Lighten up this middle bit again. more pigment down the front. Too much of that maple yellow, I think. Let's just try and do some. Get some more warmth in that. Okay, I'm not sure water's my forte, but that's what we've got there. Maybe I should try and add a bit more. Too much pigment. Get that dry. I think I need another layer of cave inside this back layer, so I'm going to make some really pale Payne's grey. Smaller brush. Create a sense of depth. It still feels too dark. Because it needs to be dark around the edge. Oh, a little Now I want to do a darker layer. Little mistake there. I'm just gonna, not sure this is the right move, but I'm just gonna blend that out, try and create a bit of a shadow on the layer below. Maybe we'll more definition to. Wasn't the right move, was it? Don't like that at all. I have to fix that when it's dry. Done a very good job of that. Let's get it dry. Right, so I need to lift the colour off of this bit of cave because it's become darker than the one behind it. Let's get the big brush again. Make this one a bit darker again. A bit too smooth, isn't it? I think we can start painting some of these rocks. To start with these ones away from the too much water on there. I've got blue on my brush, that's no good. Getting too much water on the brush. these rocks need to get a bit darker as they get away from that light source. Yeah. So, crap all over my brush. Oh, excuse the language. There'd be much of any sort of light on this one to make that quite dark and stop using so much water. And this one at the front. Change the shape of that one a little bit. Right, now I can do these other ones, I think. Yeah, that's dried. need to drop a bit of water in there like that. I'd like to go on this one. That's a lot of pigment, isn't it? That's... I think I need to let that dry. So I need to, I actually want to make this middle layer of cave a little bit darker. Not that much darker. I want to add some more shadows around the rocks in the water. Oh, I can avoid making a mess. Better, and I'm going to add one more layer of cave just to give it some more depth. And up this line, it's just too harsh, it doesn't look right. add a bit more. This Naples yellow. Maybe not quite that much. It did look a bit green, doesn't it? Let's try and add a little bit more to the water. Red's kind of got a bit lost, hasn't it? But that's okay. Right. I think what I do want to do though is add a few sort of bit of cloud, sort of mist down here. Just subtle. Get that dry. Right, I'm going to take a little bit of a risk now and try and draw a boat silhouette. Too much paint there. Going very well at all. The sails are too low, aren't they? Try and do some. I think this was a mistake, but meant to be a flag. I have just ruined the whole picture, haven't I? I don't like that at all. But oh well. Right, get some highlights going on. Some, that was white gouache, I think it might be ink. Well, let's see if it does what I want it to. Doesn't matter what it is. No, because the ink's acrylic, that won't reactivate. drying quite. Drying very white. It's as well, and want them in the water. Oh, no, no, no. That's a bit much, wasn't it? Need to do something to make that boat look more like a boat. Yeah, a little sky thing, whatever they're called. Little Grim Reaper sat on there. Okay, right. Going to call that done. It's quite a long video, actually, sorry. Let's get this tape off. There we go. That is my underworld picture. Do we need some more white on these rocks? I think we do. Not that much white. There we go. Oh, I'm going to rinse my brush off and I put the lid on the water already. That's better. There we go. Underworld. Hopefully you enjoyed that. Sorry it's such a long video. Thank you very much for watching, especially if you stuck with me this far, and I will see you again soon for the next one.